Jack Sprat could eat no fat. His wife could eat no lean. And so, between them both, they licked the platter clean. For Jack eat all the lean, and Joan eat all the fat. The bone they picked clean, and gave it to the cat. When Jack Sprat was young, he dressed very smart. He courted Jane Coe, till he gained her heart. In his fine leather doublet and greasy old hat, oh, what a fine fellow was little Jack Sprat. Jack Sprat was the bridegroom. Miss Cole was the bride. Jack said from the church, his Joan home should ride. But no coach could take her. The street was so narrow. So without much ado, he took her home in a barrow. Jack brought home his Joan, and she sat in a chair. When in came the cat, that had got but one ear. Yes, Joan, I've come home. Pray, how do you do? The cat wagged her tail, and said nothing but mew. Then Joan went to market to buy her some fowls. She bought a jackdaw and a couple of owls. The owls, they were white, and the jackdaw was black. They'll make a rare breed, says little Joan Sprat. Jack Sprat bought a cow, his Joan for to please. For Joan, she could make both butter and cheese. Or pancakes and pudding without any fat. A notable housewife was little Joan Sprat. Joan Sprat went to brewing a barrel of ale. She put in some hops that it might not turn stale. But as for the malt, she forgot to put that. This is brave sober liquor, says little Jack Sprat. Jack Sprat went to market and bought him a mare. She was lame and quite blind, and she could not stare. Besides, she'd the toothache. He could not cure that. I wish she was a hunter, says little Jack Sprat.